on a stretch.
Just give up offensive rebounds and turn the ball over. Simple as that.
I mean, was Indiana doing anything different in the second half?
No, we lost our composure a little bit. Just got loose with it. Like I said, gave up offensive rebounds and turnovers. It's as simple as that. That's how we lost it.
Kenny, you got two starters out, obviously, with Joshua and Nick, and then you got Arnie injured and you got McQuaid injured. Was it simply just a matter of running out of bodies?
Yeah, you could say that, but, you know, we coming into this game, we knew what we had to do. We knew where the bar was set, so, you can't really use that as an excuse right now.
Kenny, I know they emphasized rebounding a lot before the game, and you guys started out very well in that category in the first half. How did that kind of get away from you in the second half on the boards?
It seemed like they really picked it up, and, you know, I wanted to take a lot of the blame for that. You know, I was kind of absent on the boards all day today, and I don't know what it was, but, you know, I got to take ownership for that. So, I don't know what they did differently. It just seemed like we just kind of gave it up, really.
Kenny, what is it?